why don't you take showers? Not once have I ever heard. Not once have I ever heard an actual good, reasonable reason for people to shower. Showering, people shower because it's a trend. People shower because it's a trend. It's not something that needs to be done. It's not something that we can, it's not like drinking food or water. It's not something that we actually need. It's just something that people do. It's a trend. People do it because other people do it. A lot of things people do is because other people do it. To be honest, people like to follow the trend. Someone else doing it and everybody else doing it, I want to do it. I want to fit in. I want to do it. It's just kind of like with Jordan shoes. What is so special about Jordan shoes? And me, myself, I was guilty of it because I used to want it. So I remember I was desperate to get some Jordan shoes, and when I got them, the shoes was ugly, but I still wore them just to fit in. So I lost that mentality a long motherfucking time ago. Fuck fitting in, fuck what people think. But, you know, everybody has a mentality of wanting to follow the trend. So that's why a lot of people do it. And I'm speaking facts. You know, people are going to laugh. People are going to think I sound dumb. I'm speaking facts because think to yourself. You have to think to yourself, why do I shower? Why do I bath? Why do I do it? What am I getting out of doing this? Am I going to starve if I don't take a bath? Am I going to die if I don't take a bath? It's not a necessity like food and water. Basically, you're just wasting your own water bill for no reason because you want to fit in. And I don't understand it because people don't know if you shower or not. Anyways, they cannot tell. They cannot tell from Adam or Eve if you take baths or if you shower or not. So why are you doing it just to fit in and people don't even know if you're really doing it or not? So think about what I said for everybody who's constantly wasting their water bill. Might actually save yourself some money.